So what is the meaning of ad valorem, sir?
Meaning of valorem is value.
Meaning of valorem is value. So what is ad valorem according to its value? Is it clear, sir?
Okay.
Yes, sir. On goods, no, sir.
Yes. Yes, madam. So what is ad valorem according to its
value?
According to its value. So if I put a tax on something according to its value, then it is called as ad valorem value. I mean ad valorem tax. Say for example, you have 1 liter is there. 1 liter of fine wine, 1 liter of water. Tax same irutha, bere bere irutha, sir.
Bere bere irutha, sir.
Bere bere irutha. Correct?
Yes, sir.
So,
yes,
sir. Exactly, sir. So value or 1 liter of 1 liter better, sir. Small bottle of deodorant, small bottle of water. So which one will be having more tax, sir?
Deodorant.
So that is the thing, sir. So basically, if I say like for every 1 liter of something, tax is 2 rupees on the helmet and that corona. For every 1 liter of something, tax is 2 rupees on the helmet. So like water go 2 rupees, deodorant go 2 rupees, or even like you know, fine wine go 2 rupees. So all under 2 rupees are government, is it good kind of taxation or not a good kind of taxation?
Not a good kind of taxation, sir.
So that kind of a thing where we are imposing taxation or imposing taxes based on what is called as your value of that thing, that is called as your ad valorem tax. Clear?
Yes, sir.
That's done, sir. And the last one is specific duty and tributo, sir. So where the specific duty and the we are going to put the tax based on some specificities. When I say some specificities and the say for example the length of the cigarette or quality of the something ether, based on some specific thing, if I am going to impose the tax, that is called as your specific duty or specific tax. Is it clear? 10 kg taxes, sir. 10 kg item. ನೀವು ಎಷ್ಟು ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ 10 kg ವರ್ಷ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಟು ದಿಸ್ VRL ಯು ಗೋ ಟು ದಿಸ್ VRL ಅಂಡ್ ಸೇ ಲೈಕ್ ಸರ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಇದು ಕೊರಿಯರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸರ್ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿ ಅವ್ನು ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ ಸೇ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪರ್ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫೀಸ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಕೊರಿಯರ್ಗೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ನು ಒಂದು ಪೇಪರ್ ಇಸ್ಕೊಂತಾನೆ ಆ ಪೇಪರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ ವೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಕೇಲ್ ವೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಕೇಲ್ ಮೇಲೆ ತೂಕ 25 ಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸರ್ 25 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಸರ್ ಅಂತಾರೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯು ಮೇ ಬಿ ಸೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಮೇ ಬಿ ಸೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ or you may be sending your house documents. See, if I go with ad valorem and the this fellow should be charged 100 rupees, mark card fellow. Newspaper fellow, maybe 2 rupees could have based on that. That house fellow, house document fellow, maybe 100 rupees. Correct? Ad valorem.
Yes, sir, based on the
value. That's a specific duty, you know, specific. Doesn't matter, newspaper, what you need, what you need, what ನನಗಿರೋದು ಏನೋ 21 ಗ್ರಾಮ್ 1 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ನೀನ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕಳ್ಸ್ಕೋ ಮನೆ ಡಾಕ್ಯುಮೆಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕಳ್ಸ್ಕೋ ಇಲ್ಲ ನೀನೇ ಅನ್ನ ಕೂತ್ಕೋ 1 ಗ್ರಾಮ್ 1 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್